Cochin is home to many large and medium-scale industries, making it the commercial capital of Kerala. For centuries, Cochin has been a very important trading port on the west coast of India, paving way for trade with the Chinese, Portuguese, Dutch and British. Today, Cochin is a bustling industrial center. Nearly two decades after it was conceived, the Vallarpadam International Container Trans-Shipment Terminal, that's ICTT, is closer to reality than ever. The ICTT will be developed on a build-operate transfer basis by the Dubai port. With the implementation of the ICTT, Kochi can accommodate the bigger vessels called motherships. After the implementation of the ICTT project, the projected traffic is expected to be around 75 million tons. The finalized alignment runs to 8.86 kilometers. It is an extension of the new railway line running parallel to the existing rail line to about 2.68 kilometers from Yedapalli. The major portion of the track is designed to be on elevated structures, thus minimizing land acquisition.